is a do-everything player tonight.
Tied him up. Jump ball.
He goes for the basket, backs it in. Lillard is bewildered.
And a turnover. Payton steps in front. Look out.
Oh! Aaron Gordon on a major rack attack.
There's a collision and a blocking foul on Amundsen. Score the basket for Elfrid Payton.
Skirts around the wall, steps into the middle, scores, and a foul.
David comes in.
Look at that pass.
Evan Fournier from Elfrid Payton. What a drive by Elfrid Payton. There's a steal by Payton. Two defenders are there, and Elfrid goes right through them.
Payton lobs it.
Oh!
That one sends it down.
Goes behind his back, steps to the basket, and scoops it in.
Payton the steal. No, look! Oh, what a five!
Very good. That's a terrific play by Payton, and a foul. Steal by Payton, and a foul on Levine, scoring.
Elfrid missed the shot, but gets it back, score the basket, and the foul for Elfrid Payton.
Payton with the fake, and the bucket.
Yes.
Payton scores, and a foul on Kuzminskas. Trying to tip, gets it back again, puts it in. He won't quit.
E.T. down the middle.
Scoring, and a foul.
In trouble, but escaped somehow. Houdini.
Ooh, wizardry with the ball there.
There's a steal by Payton. He picked the pocket of Price and dunks it in. Oh! Elfrid Payton.
Free throw line shot again. It's good again.
It's Payton time at the Amway Center.
Elfrid Payton now against Beno Udrih.
The rookie floats it and the foul.
A left-handed shot, no good.
Payton scoring and the foul.
He raises and scores. It's going to count on the continuation.
Payton turns the corner, throws it down.
score it for Peyton and a foul on Washington.
Charge to the goal, get the bucket and the foul.
Straight to the basket, no one home for Washington.
Alfred Peyton slams it in.
Peyton guarded by Blitz, crossover.
This is a beauty.
Count it and the foul.
Lucevic, and he draws a foul. That's a nice pass from Peyton.
Alfred Peyton. Off and under.
Puts it in and the foul.
Score the basket for Alfred Peyton and a foul.
Peyton drops the hammer.
Peyton on the drive. Score it and the foul.
Back-to-back triple-doubles by a player for the first time in Orlando Magic history.
Peyton with five on the clock.
Alfred pushing it up the floor.
Banks it up and in, and he beat the buzzer.